I'm sorry everybody, I couldn't get this week's video out in bloody time, cause I took a tampon out of my bloody vagina. And I noticed that a little bit of the lining of the tampon had gone, got stuck inside it. My vagina retained the fibres. I didn't call 999G. Got to keep the line free, save life, see. I dialed up the 111, explained to the woman my situation. Cause you know that the foreign object inside of my body had me obsessed. I did not want to get TSS, no that is not blessed. Man, I hadn't even started popping off yet. Lockdown challenge hadn't started the job yet. Was I gonna get around to it? Not yet. Not before I googled the problem. No solutions, only confusion in the forum. Scary attic, all up in the mirror, I deplore 'em. Tales of a dying woman, I just couldn't ignore 'em. This rap doesn't have a shred of decorum, but you know that this shit is not boring. Anyway, yesterday I was calling up the NHS, hello, good morning. Switchboard phones went ring-a-ding-ding, and y'all know that when their hotline bling-bling, that can only be defined as one thing. I had a mishap with the tampon string. I got a bit trapped as I tugged and disturbed it. Probably got snapped somewhere up near the cervix. Let me be clearer in case you misheard it. I definitely removed the worst of it. I only left a little tiny shred, but I thought in 12 hours time I might be dead. Cause I tend to catastrophize in my head, get restless as I lie in my bed. The woman on the 111, she spoke to the nurse, there was some humdrum. We discussed the mini hot flush that nonplussed me. I said that shit's happened before, trust me. My vagina has not become crusty, although it does look increasingly ugly. No discharge, it does not look thrushy. It's still in one piece, man, it must be fine. The woman said, okay, just hold the line. She went back to the nurse for a reminder of what to do if you were crew a few fibres. Stuck up in your motherfucking ugly ass vagina. Referred me to a walk-in clinic at the call, and I couldn't walk all up in it, cause the current situation is coronavirus lockdown. So I couldn't enter the waiting room and just locked down. I had to call them like 3 different times, cause all of the options were confusing my mind. Press 1, then you're on the right line. But every time I phoned up again, I had to recline and wait for this bitch to talk about some shit to do with the procedures in place until the lockdown lifts. Then she proceeded to the options. Then I was able to explain about the cotton up in my cooch, getting forgotten, going rotten, possibly causing some problems. They told me that a doctor would call back, so I got away even more after all that. After all that chat, I was hungry. Made a big ass salad with the chunky sweet potatoes, laid low watching Watsky. Phone rings, now I'm back up in the hot seat. This doc seemed to believe it would not be necessary to address the situation properly. He told me TSS is very rare. Honestly, there's really no need to be scared. Okay, time to move on and prepare for the lockdown challenge. No more tearing out my hair. But I dare say this incident didn't take up that much of my spare day. I fritter away time like airspace, wasted by a blimp with no advertising on its bare face. Not cause I'm singing all my cares away. Probably I'm procrastinating cause I don't dare face my dreams and all the things that are standing in their way. It seems I don't have the strength to climb the staircase. I'm just about holding it together like I'm hairspray. Every day I got a new excuse not to come through and let my lungs loose in the booth. Something sabotages if I do spit the truth, and I get setbacks and I lose all my juice. If I choose to be proof that the blues can be new, they just build a bigger bomb and they tear off the fucking roof. I'm so used to being useless, I've forgotten what the use is. Life becoming fruitless, I really can't compute this. Tripping down these holes at the bottom where the spooks live. I miss the time, it was all about the music. I do live for producing this new shit, but who gives anywhere close to 2 shits when I drop tunes that are way too long? Heart not quite in it cause I'm way too gone. Didn't mean to put a therapy session up in this song, but you know I've got an obsession with rambling on. I better wrap it up, this rap is whack as fuck. Shit, better back it up, take a moment and turn the magic up. Turn the magic up.
Rebel Without a Coat's Lockdown Challenge every Friday. It was a bit late this time, my apologies. Sort of explained why in the song. Yeah, check out the rest of the channel, Rebel Without Coat. If you want to stream and download my music, go to rebelwithoutacoat.bandcamp.com. You can also find me on SoundCloud and all them social things. Sweet. Please try to thrive in these crazy times.